So what Kelly's talking about is how we're going to initiate this movement and how to set it up. So it's very simple. What we do is we start in a push-up position. So let's have everyone get down to a push-up position.
Just stand in a push-up position.
And the first thing we're going to do, guys, is we're going to place our hands underneath our shoulders. So it's going to be a little
closer
together than you think.
Stop. We're in a push-up position.
How many of you guys have totally broken back? Is your butt squeezed? Ha!
Come on! You should be able to squeeze your butt in that position. Check this out. Unsqueeze your butt. Oh, you sag. Is that going to make doing a plank push-up harder or easier? Harder. Squeeze your butt. Do a push-up. Come back up. Turn your butt off. Do a push-up. Which one you like better? Oh my God, you didn't even know how bad you sucked. PRs left and right.
That's right.
2 weeks from now, you're going to do your right PR. Okay? All right, keep that in mind. Always practicing and reinforcing the things we know about. Broken, don't be broken.
Okay. So everyone, I'm broken, of course. Let's get into the push-up position one more time. Let's do this, guys. Index finger. This guy, the point finger, facing straight forward. And I want those guys parallel. And I want you to try to make an L shape. Through your index finger and your thumb. Okay? Just straight forward. You're gonna spread your fingers a lot, and we're gonna create a big, big base support. That's the first thing for proper hand balancing. We're gonna have a strong, strong, big base support. Good. Now, what I want you guys to do is I want you to notice where your shoulder is. If your shoulder is behind your wrist, there's something going on. We actually want that shoulder over the knuckle, not necessarily over the heel, over the knuckle. Everyone in that position? Super tight. Good. Now, I want you guys to think about the turning plate that's shoving the ground outward, just like when you're squatting something really heavy. So you would push away, and what happens, the first thing that happens is your elbows go back. Do you guys feel that? How they turn back and they flip back? Perfect. Now you're loaded, you're ready to go. What I want you to do is I want you to try to do a push-up with your elbows close to your body, with that strong position, without changing anything. It's just all the way down, chin, chest, hips, and thighs to the ground. Belt tight, heart tight, hold on. Good. Come on up, just hold that position for me. Everyone felt comfortable with that? Everyone looked pretty comfortable. Yeah. So over here we have a broken back. We're gonna